ages. The same way that our nations make us out of the class war. But the thing Africa's not slaves, but the governor of the school. The Saudi Arabia group, which is counting on what they started to slip in Africans, not the control of the world. That people gone, they made us all witness. They put selling their weapons, that's how the gun systems. Training their soldiers, why people believe that Muhammad, this is for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans have slaves in Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. When it comes to feeling like just Muhammad, they think we're not the savior. People worldwide know German or French, so they can't understand the words of my French and men. We talk democracy and capitalism, we solve everything. Don't press me, cause I'm cultivating change. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the world I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, broke down, broke across and up. Wake up. I'm just Muhammad and today for nothing and thinking I'm supposed to be the Turks. Committed to cut off the clip off of the birds. Crucified, burned enough people who did. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. Said to drink water on women than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only dude holy left for us was they will come a savior. He will be just. Little did you heard the savior is weak. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity said fake? I'm just wondering if you really have a better recipe. It seems so a joke, really don't repeat it's time. Maybe that's what they want. But it's to bring me around 2020. It's still been done. In 2009, I founded the global firm. You heard, we need to be free. Everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free. Live where I want to. I so mad I can research that I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take the phone, wake up. The weight's up. What up? That's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone. Fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy, all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got work, cause that's you don't work. But I do work, just I work like I'm gonna work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is rise when you know how to handle it. I'm all to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this one's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really not needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get out. I represent for the growth path, growth for the one. The weight's up. Put up. Sit up. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves in Saudi Arabia, girls who criticize, atheists in prison, yeah. Wake up.